called Recession Proof, so we thought it was quite appropriate.